This is Grandma's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across.
Wow, things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals.
Key's already locked. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works.
Can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
I just gave them to you. I know, but you can't hide forever, right? We can't just leave you here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. together, then? Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry.
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to our kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
She says she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and
I see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. Speak just the way she always used to.
You wanna walk?
The other side of this path.
Well, then, that's two out of three.
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
I know you want to rematch after last time.
I appreciate last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. One, two, three, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you... You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. I think I'm being stupid.
I think... You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
My letters?
I wish it weren't empty, but I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. You've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than
than a bunch of stories with our endings already been. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you
going to
do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Stars
are different. No. You just are. I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Hold. Think of it. Repeat it.
Then why? Tell me. I've tried to walk this path with you. We follow you everywhere.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
It's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Yeah.
Maybe. For the moment. You're more used to me.
Pleasure to see you again.
Roger. Do not let him out of sight.
You're earning sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
What is it you want?
I refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanheim, coming right up.
Protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find it.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what? Nowhere without this. Where would you mock spouse even be without me?
What is it you expect to meet Kratos for, Highness? Clearly, you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
Because you did. I got an old drinking buddy I didn't mean to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Cause last I heard tell, she was running with that beef-wit brother of yours.
Freyr is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
I can feel the pull of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Mugger than a moonful of my shit there.
I'm nearly a favorite. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But to help these two find peace?
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Through here.
Oh no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, it's Fimbulwinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What have you done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. See? Falky! Come on, then.
You had a wear in Odin's cuffs this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel. And it solves very little. This form is extremely limited. Watch where you're going. I told you. Prune it from a safe distance if you'd rather not get poisoned. strong, hidden themselves out in the wilds and covered their traps with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over the place.
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the family was never my idea. My idea was rolling the time to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously the peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again as soon as I was exiled? Looks interesting.
So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?